Don't you growl at me! Oh boy. Welcome back to God Eater 3. Last time, Fiend helped us take down an Ash Aragami, and now, where is she? That was a hell of a stunt you pulled off. You startled me more than a few times so far, but you always pull through, huh? Life nerds at a loss when it comes to Ash Aragami, but we beat one on our own. This is big. But one thing that concerns me is that this ship, I took a look at the logs. They had a number of close encounters with Ashborn in over a short period. Either she's extremely unlucky or there's a reason the Ashborn are attracted to her. You're talking about Beam? We'll get up here!
To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ash Aragami. And with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Fiend's abilities. While I can't yet be certain, I can take an educated guess. She's a humanoid Aragami. An Aragami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristics of a human. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered post-mortem. It's hard to believe we have a living specimen right here. It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as cargo. But we don't have enough information. Any discussion of it now would confuse things and lead to...
Hey, no, you're gonna unhook something.
Anyway, Fiend is Fiend. There's no reason to single her out or treat her differently from the rest of the crew.
Okay, girl.
I think we have an understanding, yes?
Where is Fiend anyway? Alright, let's talk to everybody, see what they think. What was the Ash Aragami like? I bet it was scary, wasn't it? It had flying mouths, boy! Yikes, that sounds spooky. I'm terrified of Ash Aragami. What's the matter with Beam? We were playing and then she just ran off. I thought we were dead back there, but we managed to make it back in one piece. When I think about what might have happened, if Fiend weren't there, it freaks me out. That's it. She gets free piggybacks from me whenever she wants them. Alright, let's see here. There goes my gum. An Ash Aragami appeared, right? Is everything okay? Huh? Fiend fought alongside you. Just what kind of kid is she? I definitely felt some kind of wave coming from Fiend. It was warm, familiar even. What do you think it was? I think it was a healing light. Where is Fiend? You! Ah, you made it back in one piece. I'm glad nothing happened to you. Welcome back. That was an incredible battle. Fiend was able to use a god arc, right? It was a backup god arc that was being fixed, and she just took it out. Since she's not a god eater, I didn't think there was anything she could any way she could wield it, but took a look at it later, and part of its circuitry and its core had been overwritten. Normally, the God Arc enters the body and is connected there, but Fiend did the opposite. Damn. There's that cat! Does this cat ever move? Is there something back there? What in the world is going on? I reread my academy textbooks, but there was nothing about a humanoid origami in there. Moving in the Ashlands with no gear is unheard of, and she can even use a God Arc. And on top of that, being able to use Engage imbued with unbelievable healing powers. Is she in here? I'm not allowed. Aw. Alright, I guess we just accept the next mission, move on. Okay. You can set a BA effect for each of the three types of burst arts, ground, aerial, and step. As burst arts are awakened, new BA effects will become available. Seems about right. All right. What is it, Coco?
All right, that went well.
Fiend, I need to take you home.
Sorry for the delay. Missions are available again. Missions involving Ash Origami will come up from here on. You'll be informed of in such cases, so be sure you're well prepared. Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let's bring Mulu along for this. Yeah, I already got freeze on. Okay, we're good. Come here. That? Oh man, these things are scary in the anime.
Whoa, god.
Dizzy. Ah! Leather. I want a real leather. Alright, let's go. These cars still work. Probably not. Oh. Wrong button! Ow. Ow, that's... Oh no. Not again. Not today! Again. Ah! Bad kitty! What is going on? The camera's my worst enemy right now. Oh, good. had it. Whew, alright. I just spilled water on myself. Sound my gun.
Welcome back. You were wonderful out there.
Looky, looky, daddy. Do you like my new clothes? Very cute. Hilda made them for me. Hilda's so nice. Oh yeah, we're almost at Hilda's port. What's a port? Where lots of people live. Are there lots of houses? Daddy's house there too? I'm excited to see the port. Aww. We're going to get off at Chrysanthemum as planned. After that, Hilda said she wanted to talk face to face about what happens next. Go and see her. Sure, I'm going to see what everybody says first. I'll be staying on the ship until we reach Glymir. It'll be quieter on board, won't it? We'll meet again. Huh? You're right, we'll find each other again as long as we're alive. Hilda's port, it really is quite something, isn't it? Okay. So Hilda's port, I heard from Amy that it was a bit small. Really? See, finally made it back. Of course, things are likely to get busier now. It sure would be nice if we could come down and with a colder. What? You slacker. We'll arrive at the port soon, right? I don't think I can stand being on the ship much longer. I hate feeling isolated all the time. Okay, I'm gonna check the lab first. Hang on. Before we do anything else. Where's Zeke at? Did I meet him at the bridge? We're like... The fuck? I really like being able to mess with all the different types of machinery here. It's a pity the thing is coming to an end. Anybody in here? Yeah. Oh, there's Sho. We'll be arriving at the port soon. Wonder what it's like. Alright, now we go talk to Hilda.
We'll soon be arriving at our port, Chrysanthemum. It's only been a short while we've worked with you, but we appreciate your help. You'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. That's not any of my business. You are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort? The port may be gone, but that doesn't invalidate the contract. We have just received an official request to return you from the Governor of Pennywort. Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. I'm afraid that's not possible. It's the way of the times we're in. When things are chaotic, you need to stick to the rules. We will fulfill our contractual obligation to transport Fiend to Gleipnir. I imagine your contracts will be revised, and you'll find work at new ports. So this deal between us will last only until we reach Chrysanthemum. So, please, let's make it count.
Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, hey, Hugo, what's up? Well, complaining doesn't change anything. If we get scattered after we arrive at Chrysanthemum, we've gotten nowhere. Nowhere. No, this is hard to accept. Of course it is. Just started taking our big first step. Feel the same way. Anyway, we can't stand our own just yet. What do you mean? Just stay quiet for now. We can talk about it later. I'm going to start preparing for negotiations. We'll talk about the details later. What's negotiations? Is it a card game? I'm our trump card? Aww. What do you have to say? It's a lot harder for you right now, but you're still worried about me. Thank you. I wanted to make this a nice goodbye, so I shouldn't be negative. Oh, she only says the same thing. Alright, what's the next mission? We have a report of an origami inbound. It's near the port. Please take care of it. We got an optional mission, too. Oh, this is a quest for Fiend. Alright. And I'm gonna have... Yeah, this is good. Let's see here. Item prep. Got everything. Hang on. That thing's weak to lightning, right? See, health one. Aww. And let's see.
Team infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Phew. Wanna get started?
Well, let's get moving.
Shooting you with lightning in the mouth! Yeah, break your teeth. That sounded really wrong. Non-stop for the past week. Let's do this! Whoa, you ugly son of a gun! His teeth.
I should get a massage later. Don't forget to check for useful items.
Come here, you. Alright, let's do this. Fire! Okay. I'm gonna have Zeke in for this one. Alright, let me just fix a couple of things. Great power comes great big booty big boot. I fucked that up. I'm not even gonna try attempt to fix that.
Skill will never betray you.
Unless it does betray you. In which case you're fucked. I don't know what I'm talking about. Ooh.
Instruments read normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
All right, let's do this. Let's go.
Dang, we should have gotten a better coat for Fame. Forward here. Knock on target!
Keep away
from ow! Us. This is annoying.
Gotcha.
It just started and I'm already poisoned. Oh, we're all poisoned. Before we do anything else. Where'd it go? I think I lost it. Synthetic rubber. Wait, how'd you miss me? I can miss me, dummy! You are dumb! An origami in its natural habitat. Punch a motherfucker in the face! Synthetic rubber? Can I find anything else before the time runs out? Nope.
At the port's underground entrance.
So this is Hilda's port. Awesome.
It is fairly pleasant, isn't it?
Oh, look! The seeds we planted are starting to come up, ma'am.
My, time really does fly, doesn't it?
Whoa! Are those real strawberries?
Ma'am!
It's nice to be home.
Did you bring presents? Nothing again? You're so forgetful, ma'am.
Got you. Ta-da! Here you are.
Wow! This is great! Oh! Thank you! You're the best, ma'am!
How do you find this kind of stuff? Good instincts. Things circulate. They eventually surface, even if you can't purchase them openly.
Wow. You're pretty in the know. For an adult.
Compared to some, perhaps.
Okay, everyone! Over here! Okay! Anything fun happen while I was gone? You should have seen what he did! It was so funny! I told you not to tell! I'm gonna tell her about you!
I had no idea there were any ports like this.
It took longer than I expected to come this far, but this place is my pride and joy. It means everything to me.
Hilda. You're taking in orphans, aren't you?
That I am. Though not all of them are here because of that. There are kids like Lulu here, too. I would like to have her working here as well. Someday.
Yeah. It would be great if the kids from our port could stay here, too.
That's not possible, Hugo. As it stands right now, your port contracts are still legally binding, and that includes all of the children.
Yeah, I understand. It's just that I saw all this and, you know.
Hugo.
But we've got our own path to walk. Thanks, Hilda, for showing me all of this.
Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you in the next one.